That shark needs a good whack on their nose. Go get him, Chen. How you doing there, shark? Making a lot of splash.
She gonna make quite a mantle beast.
Got us some dinner coming, boys. Let's get her up on deck, huh?
On board the Cajun Queen, Scaly Pete looks over the catch of the day.
Yeah, this my daddy's iron, all right. But this ain't D-Shark. Not the one I was looking for.
How do you know?
How I know? Not big enough. This look like a mega to you. Oh, well, looky here. She's on for me. Hello! How you mama and them?
Whoa! But why'd you do that?
So I can identify. Next time I see her, when I spear her.
The tiny pup responds with an instinct for survival.
You maybe want to turn off the camera.
Thank you.
A famous big game hunter once posited that after an animal had tasted human flesh, it forsakes its natural prey in a deadly single-minded search for the most dangerous game. Remember, when planning a cemetery, try to avoid high-risk coastal areas. The shark returns to the grotto to focus on personal transformation. Exhibiting behavior more common to whales and dolphins, this shark is able to use biosonar to locate potential prey. The mighty predator struggles for air.